I'm Ed Donahue with an AP News Minute. A memorial was held at Washington's National Cathedral for former Secretary of State Madeleine Albright. President Biden delivered the eulogy.
Freedom endures against all odds in the face of every aggressor, because there are always those who will fight for that freedom. In the 20th and 21st century, freedom had no greater champion than Madeleine Corbel Albright.
Albright died of cancer last month. She was 84. Alice Albright asked what her mother was like.
She was the kind who usually called every day and sometimes twice. My time was 6:35 p.m. How are the boys? How is work? When is your next trip? Are you going running tonight? Don't forget it's dark out.
And Albright says she's going to miss those calls. I'm Ed Donahue.